we're diving into the world of iPads to learn how to change the time and date settings. Whether you're traveling across time zones, adjusting for daylight saving time, or just need to make a quick correction, this video will guide you through the simple process of ensuring your iPad displays the correct time and date. On your iPad's home screen, locate and tap on the Settings app icon, which resembles a gear. Scroll down the list of settings categories and tap on General to access General Device Settings. Under the General Settings, locate and tap on Date and Time to access the Time and Date Settings. In the Date and Time Settings, look for the toggle labeled Set Automatically. If it's not already turned on, tap on the toggle to enable automatic time zone adjustments. If you want to manually set the time and date, make sure the Set Automatically toggle is turned off. Tap on Date and use the calendar interface to select the correct date. Tap on Time and use the hour, minute, and AM/PM options to set the correct time. So, there you have it. Now you know how to change the time and date on your iPad, both automatically and manually. Remember to verify your time zone, choose your preferred format, and troubleshoot any issues that may arise. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.